Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to the Wii Family Game Night Tournament Series. So previously we had the game two of Game of Life with Reginald D and Heather O as my players versus two computer players. And game two was basically a redo of game one, because when I had previously said if a computer player wins, we play it again until one of my player wins. And I changed my mind on that rule, and I had said that originally it was just going to be until one of my player wins, but now I was like thinking, well, that could take forever. I mean, so I decided to switch it, and it will be so we have a game one, and if the computer player wins, and go into another game, like a game two, though. And instead of if the computer player wins, it'll just be whichever of my players does better. And so we did a redo of game one, and it happened that one of my players won. And so that means that Reginald D will go against the person who is playing, whoever wins the next game of the Game of Life. But I didn't want to go like Game of Life until we get to the overall winner of Game of Life and then go to all the Mousetrap games. I wanted to kind of do it back to back, like go back and forth. And so instead of doing another Game of Life for the Game 3, it'll be a Mousetrap game for game three of this tournament. And it'll be Aaron T versus Affy S. And so let's get into the game. Hope you continue to join for the rest of this tournament and like this video as well. And so let's get into it. I'm gonna adjust the screen a little bit, or the recorder a little bit. Might have to adjust it again. I'm trying to get the best recording quality for you guys. And we'll see how that is. And we'll try that and see how that goes. So, starting the game with one Wii Remote, but two players. We'll change it to. We'll have to go through our list of all these different people that have. And I think we still have. Yeah, I'm looking for Aaron T. I really don't know where I came up with these names anyway. But, yeah, so that was Aaron T. Now we're switching to get Affy S, which I don't actually. You know, I went way too far, apparently. Where is FES? Here's FES. So it's Aaron T versus FES. Okay, yeah, I really don't know where I came up with some of these names anyway. And so we're not doing the Game of Life, it's actually Mousetrap for this one. And original. With two computer players, yes.
I don't know that.
Oh, great. Sorry, I confused my little thing back there. Oh, great. I That was kind of hilarious. I forgot. I kept confusing that thing back there. Okay, so we're gonna do a full game. Yeah, it's a full game. And Aaron T goes first. My battery is saying that it's low and it may die during this game, but I have batteries that are charged and ready to go. So let's hope that it doesn't die, but I mean, I still have batteries for it if it does. Okay, trying to build contraptions. Well, I didn't make it in time, so I only got one contraption part built, but I got really close to making two pieces to be built. Now it's FES's turn. Okay. Yeah, I still don't know where I came up with this, with some of these names. I think Aaron T is supposed to be a fun play on the name Aaron. But I really don't know. And with FES, I'm not sure where. I think some of these names are just made for gibberish for some reason. Oh, great, I didn't. So it was only one. Great. It's okay, anyway. And like I said before, this will be like a 15 to 20, 25 minute video for each one of these videos, so it's short and you guys seem to like that way. And this game doesn't usually take as long as Game of Life, and so it may only end up being one video for this game actually. And so, oh, now it's back to Aaron T's turn. There we go. Building contraptions. Okay. That's, well, I can't do anything more, but it'll at least make it to two this time. There we go. Two will be built this time. Great, it even said. Wow, okay. So now it's FES's turn. Oh, she has to go back two spaces. Okay. Go back two spaces. Okay. Alright then, for Henry. Okay, now it's Aaron T's turn again. Oh, okay. More cheese, piece of cheese for Aaron. I really don't know. Somebody's saying, I'm like, where the heck did I come up with this? Okay, I'm gonna adjust this just a little bit more here. I'm trying to figure out how to exactly adjust this. Because I do know if it falls over, it will mess up the video and it will say that the video is like it can't be played anymore or anything. It's weird. So I'll just leave it at that and hope that that's still okay. So I can't figure out what it's doing, how to get it in the right spot. Move ahead 4 spaces for after. Yeah, it's okay. Keep trying to adjust the camera a little bit, the positioning of the camera. Build contraption parts, okay. Well, okay, didn't really make it very far. Only got one part to be built. Okay. Now it's Afias's turn. Okay. Alright, building pieces again. Two contraption pieces will be built. All right then. That was good one there. Go back 6 spaces for Henry. All right, okay. Go back 6 spaces again for Aaron. Wow. Okay. Afias's turn now. Dog's bone? What does that mean? Anyway. Trying to figure out how to do a good job at adjusting this. Because the way they have the game this way is... Okay, it's Aaron T's turn. Time to build a part. +2, alright. 2 contraption pieces will be built. Go back to start for Aaron T. Wow. Okay then. Because he's not going to be the winner. But we'll see. Plus two, so two pieces, well, parts will be built, alright. Almost there at 18 out of 23 parts. But that doesn't affect who ends up winning. Move ahead to the cheese wheel. Okay, well that's not really. Cause that means it's possible she could be one or lose, right? From rival with the most. Okay, I don't know what that means exactly. Aaron T's turn. Okay, build contraption pieces. Okay, or parts. However you want to. Did not do very well with that one. So only one piece will be built, or part will be built. Well, I almost. Oh, two pieces will be built. Okay. There we go. 22 out of 23 parts. But we still have to. Who wins? Go back six spaces. Okay. For her. It's Henry's turn. Move ahead the cheese wheel, okay. I want to turn the crank on him. Alright, but let's see how. Not enough players for this spot.